Alrighty, welcome back to the Kiefer Bar. I'm Dylan. Thanks so much for joining us and for participating in our at-home cocktail kits. Today we got the Pineapple Daiquiri with Florida Canyon Rum. You will have gotten in your kits a few bags of the mix, as well as some dehydrated lime wheels for garnish and your Insta noodles. Hopefully you got that water boiling so it's ready to go when you're done making your drinks. Now, pro tip from the Kiefer Bar, take your glassware that you're going to be using and throw it right into the freezer. That way, by the time your drink is ready, you'll have a nice cool glass to pour it into. Now, you'll also have gotten a little jar. This jar is enough to hold one of the vacuum bags full of liquids. I recommend keeping the vacuum bag sealed as long as possible. That way, your ingredients stay fresh, and pouring them into the jar when you're ready to use. Each bag holds about 4 cocktails worth, unless you like really big cocktails. We're gonna use a funnel, or just pour very carefully if you don't have a funnel, to get the liquid into the jar. There we go. This is one of the easiest cocktails of ours to make at home. It's really simple, 2 ingredients, the mix and the rum. Equal parts, you can make it 2 ounces of rum with 2 ounces of mix. If you want a really big drink, 3 ounces of rum, or if you just want a little quick one, 1 ounce of rum, 1 ounce mix. But we're gonna do 2 ounces. Again, because it's equal parts, if you don't have a jigger or a measuring tool, just eyeball it about the same amount of each liquid. And again, we have these nice shaker tins here at the bar, but if you don't have shaker tins at home, you can use a mason jar or really any kind of sealed container. But if you're wanting to step up your bar game, we will be selling all sorts of bar tools through our website so you can have the full bar experience in your own kitchen. Now, you might have gotten some cold draft ice in your cocktail kit, but any ice you have will do. You're just trying to get this drink cold and diluted. So, get that on there, shake it up. That should be ready to go. We'll grab our cold glass out of the freezer. And again, one of our bar tools, Hawthorne strainer. If you don't have a Hawthorne strainer, maybe just slip the lid off of your container slightly. You're just trying to avoid any big chunks of ice getting into the glass. Pour that in there. Take one of your little dehydrated lime wheels, chuck it right on top for a nice aromatic and nice looking cocktail. Hopefully your water's done boiling and you can throw your noodles in and sip on your cocktail. Thanks so much.
Cocktails.
Say it louder.
Cocktails.